I think I know this guy. Okay. Okay, what? What? Okay, this sidestep. I think I know this guy. He is the one of a good Ryan Beauty from another city. I don't remember his name. I think his name is Awaz. Round 1. Fight. Hey, what's up, man? Babe, why are you waving like a girl? Oh, nice, man. Man, he's just jealous of my... Round two. No, man. Oh, I like his style. Okay. Oh, great. Okay, counter hit. What's up, Nota? Welcome to the same man. Okay, nice rap. Nice. What? Okay. Okay, bro. I'm sweating. Get ready for the next battle. This guy likes to do the taunt, get uppercut. If I can use against actually can you tell me what is the rank of that holding player? What's that for? I think that's the last episode. What the fuck? Blue or purple? He's rising? Okay. Play with the Razor Rush mix-ups, man, and don't forget to launch his Tag 3 launcher. Never ever forget, because he's gonna spam on you. And also, holding his back one is minus 14 for you, so always punish them. This guy is serious. Yes, it is minus. That back one, when you are gonna be on plus frames against the horror players, they are gonna do the back one, especially the blue ranks or upper rank horror players. You have to learn how to actually punish them really quickly, which is minus 14 as well. Flamingo and Flamingo transitions. I think it would be hard for Lucio to understand that matchup. But yeah, don't make him confused, man. Oh shit, okay. Round two. Fight.
Turn.
Yeah. Asuka is bad matchup for Horin. Oh shit! Good game, man. Good game. Round four. Fight.
KO.
Final round. For Han. Yeah, man. Ron, do you know this guy? I think this is Awaz from Asuka, I think. What the hell? Okay. Do you know his Twitch? Get ready for the next battle. I think this guy is a offline player from another city, but I'm not 100% sure who is this guy with Brian. Rohan, can you tell me what is his name? Because I'm not sure. Okay. Okay. Confused. Awaz, yeah. Yeah, I was kind of 90% sure that this guy is from Asuka, Awaz. Nice. What the hell?
KO. Round three.
Nice work, guys. Nice work. Anything like best move? FF3 is best move. Believe me or not, it works the. It works like a launcher, and it is minus 14 as well, and you have the mix-ups as well. I know it is minus 14. I know. But this move is good. This move is good, man. Believe me. Oh, nice. Yeah. What is the second question, man? KO. Round two. Fight. Okay. Nice, man. Three bars. What the fuck? I'm gonna change after this. Okay.
Perfect.
Round four. You have to use this move, man. What the hell? What? Good game, man.